Bowles behind the net. Dufour knocks down Pommatier, and with it, Park, Peterson. Peterson fired it back, and a fight. McGill battling with Luc Dufour. And Dufour, as they both went down, landed atop Bob McGill, number four. So Dufour in a battle, and the penalty called by Newell as the Bruins pressed the action, and the two combatants still going at it, now separated by the linesman.
4:08 the time of the second period. Toronto out in front 2-0 on two goals by Inichuk, one unassisted in the first period and the other one by Bornstruck in the second.
With the score.